Okay, so my name's Travis, and I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos on people that have MS. I was diagnosed last December, the week of Christmas, actually. I just wanted to go through some of the stuff I feel and what led up to where I am now. My right side from my toe to my head actually became numb. Like, at first it was tingling, and then it went away and just became a numbness. And that's when I went into the emergency room, and they got a neurologist, and they started doing all sorts of tests, and, you know, spinal tap, MRIs, all sorts of stuff that you really don't want to go through. So they did a bunch of blood tests, and it came back that I had MS. Since then, I've just noticed some of the things, you know, I've had to deal with day to day, some of the flare-ups I've been getting, stuff like that. Just recently, though, my left side has went numb also. So it's really hard. It's like I'm wearing a giant snowsuit. Anytime I touch something, I can feel it, but it just doesn't feel right. Which makes it hard to walk, because I can't hardly feel the bottoms of my feet, so I can't tell the kind of ground I'm standing on. And then along with that goes my balance. You know, I'm just kind of all over the place. It can be a straight shot from my bathroom or something, and I have to hold the wall sometimes just to keep from leaning, you know, into it. Going around corners, I hit a lot of corners, and it's really kind of embarrassing, but, you know, you just kind of get used to it, I guess. That goes along with the same lines of grabbing stuff with my hands. It's really hard to connect my eye to my hand when I'm grabbing certain things. I also get that sometimes in the middle of a sentence I'll forget what I'm saying, or I can think of the word I want to use, just I can't get the word out. It's just kind of stuck there. And I have to, you know, I'm like, oh, you know what I'm talking about. You know, I make up excuses why I don't have to say the word. But really, it's because I just can't get the word out. My taste changes also. I could be drinking water, and one day it'll taste like candy. Give it an hour, and it'll taste like I'm sucking on a penny. So that's some real strange stuff I deal with. I get tired a lot, you know, doing like 1 hour of just walking the mall or something, and I have to rest for a half hour before I can do anything else. So it's a lot of fatigue. I've heard a lot of other people have this with MS. It just kind of goes hand in hand. Same with most of the other symptoms I've been talking about. Really, it feels like you're trying to control a puppet like Pinocchio with strings. You can see where you're trying to go, but you can't always make the puppet hit the right spot. For example, I'll be going upstairs, and I have to look at the stairs constantly to know that my feet are actually hitting the right stair. I can't tell you how many times I've fell down the stairs now. Really just a pain in my ass. But I've also been known to trip on flat surfaces. I won't pick my foot up high enough. You know, it just drags on the ground. Getting dressed in the morning's a pain. Putting your pant leg, you know, your legs in your pant legs. You just miss the hole again and again until finally you just stop everything and just stare at what you're doing. Then it's a little easier. So, really, I think that's all I had. Yeah, so if you have anything you want to ask or say or comment, go ahead and do it. My name's Travis, and hopefully I'll talk to y'all later. See ya.